Should I be showing love to people that don't show it back? Let's talk about it. Define us Enterprise. What's good? It's your man Jerry Define, this aka The Melanated God. And this is another video blog. I've been thinking about something really hard because I like to show a lot of love. I like to shout people out on my Instagram, big up people in my day-to-day actions, and just basically just be that support system that most people don't regularly have. But sometimes I wonder, should I be showing love to people that don't show it back? If you paid attention to my Instagram page over the last couple of weeks, you can take it all the way back to October 2017. I started this little weekly thing that I did known as Follow Friday. No, I'm not saying I'm the first person to do Follow Friday. On Instagram, however, I started doing something called Follow Friday, and I would take those little 10 slides that you could put pictures on, and I would post like 10 people from my profile that I follow that pretty much keep my timeline active. Initially, people would show love back. You know, they would like some posts, they would leave comments, you know, shout me out, do things like that, yada, yada, yada. It was cool. But what I noticed over a week's time, some people wouldn't return the love. In most cases, they wouldn't even like the picture that I posted themselves. So that had me thinking, should I be showing love to people that don't show it back? That's a real good question. I mean, think about it. I make music. And one of the main things that a lot of up-and-coming artists, new artists say is, I'm not showing love to no artist that ain't showing love to me. That is something that I really had to think about. Should I be showing love to people that don't show it back? But then I had to remember, why did I start showing love in the first place? Was I showing love to people just to get it shown back to me? Hell no. That's not why I did it. I don't support people to get it back. I support people because that's who I am. But Jerry, that's crazy. Why would you show love to people that's not showing it back? It's almost like they'll take advantage of it. True. Some people will take advantage of it. But you know what? There are people watching the type of individual that I am on the sidelines, and they're noticing this really is who he is. It's not an act. Because the thing about fake support and fake love, you can sense that from a mile away. A lot of times people feel like, oh man, I'm about to finesse them. I'm about to get this real quick. I'm about to do yada, yada, yada. They ain't gonna know what to show love like here and there, but I got my little ulterior motive that I'm gonna hit them with, and boom, I'm gone like a thief in the night. Are you serious? People see that. People sense that. That's why people that want to offer stuff all the time or want to do stuff, overly do it, because it got that little and what attached to it. You can sense that from a mile away. But the type of person I am, I'll show you love initially. And you know, like I did with the Follow Friday, you don't have to show me love back. I shouted out artists, you know what I'm saying, gave artists promotion who've never even listened to my music. I didn't expect it back. Because, like I said, that's who I am as a person. Now, one thing about me is, I'm not a doormat. I'm not going to be used. I'm not going to be manipulated, nothing like that. So, if I show you love from jump, it's because I really mess with what you're doing. However, I pay close attention. You know, if I show you love on a continuous basis and it's never, like, returned, it's nothing to me. I just cut it off. You know, because then people came back at me when I did the Follow Friday, actually sending me DMs asking me to shout them out. And it's almost like, wow, I didn't even do this for people to want to be shouted out. This literally was something random I was doing. You know, just because, like I say, on my timeline, people keep it lit. I like what they're doing. Let me show them some love. But it was people actually asking me, yo, Jerry, shout me out, man. Show me some love on my page. And I said, okay, sure. Do I got to pay you for this? What? No, I don't even have that many followers to take money from this. You know what I'm saying? Plus with the new IG algorithm, you never really know who's saying what anyway. I did it off the love. Wasn't trying to charge nobody, nothing like that. Wasn't expecting nothing in return because this is who I am. And the best thing about it is when you somebody that shows love, you always get it back. Because I'm still getting love. People still rocking with me and I appreciate that. So for that person asking that question, should I be showing love to people that don't show it back? There's nothing wrong with the initial love. Just don't become nobody's doormat. If you have it in your heart to big people up, to support people, even if they're not initially showing that love to you, be that person. Be that giver. The world needs more people like that. It's too many people that expect the catch, the what's in it for me type of people. What am I going to gain from this? How's it going to benefit me? We got enough of those. It's not enough people that's actually showing that love just cause. So if you're that person, I rock with you for real. Much love, it's your man JD Finest. Do me a favor and like this video. Also subscribe to my channel and activate the notifications if you want to see more videos like this. Drop something in the comments, let me know how you feeling. Much love to you, it's your man JD Finest.
Now if you ain't about this shit, just shut your trap. Because this bitch made to say it, then take it back. It seems a lot of motherfuckers scared of facts. So I'ma keep it a buck 50 on they ass. I'ma keep it a buck 50, I'ma keep it a buck 50, I'ma keep it a buck 50 on they ass.